A quick word about next week now, when we'll be discussing sex, race and music with Pharrell Williams, singer and co-writer of the hit Blurred Lines that was fiercely criticised for its use of semi-naked models.
What does the line suggest? I know you want it.
Which is a cajoling kind of
thing. Is it sexually suggestive when a car salesman says to a person who's trying to buy a car, I know you want it?